let the spirit that haunts us show through. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I have to go through that every single time. Sorry. Will the spirits that haunt this hotel please come forward and love the light? For the woman who jumped to her death, if you would like to come forward and have a chance to speak, and the little girl who haunts this hotel, could you please come forward and tell us what happened? And if any of the men would like to come forward, please come forward in love and light. Will anyone from this hotel like to come forward in love and light? Will anyone from this hotel please come forward in love and light? Will anyone from this hotel like to come forward in love and light? I'm getting my right hand is tingling. Oh, and my left hand as well. I'm getting it's the couple. Because they're both coming forward at the same time. There was a couple in one of the rooms that had issues, right? Yes, okay. You're coming forward as a couple. Okay, you're welcome to come forward. Please come forward fully in love and light. Thank you for coming forward. Yes, good. You can check out. These devices here are only to help us to determine whether or not you're here and to help us to provide proof. So you are the couple. What room did you stay in? I did get 802. Okay, that is the room that we are in. Could you give Jason and Daniel impressions as well as you're coming forward of where you stay and that you are coming forward? They're not quite here yet because my hands are not moving yet. I'm just getting tingling. Please keep coming forward. We really welcome you to talk to you. We will not hurt you. That is not our intent. We will not exploit you. That is not our intent. We only want to talk to you in love and light. Thank you for coming forward. Could you please give Franklin? Okay, thank you, Franklin, for coming forward. Could you please step aside step next to Rosie? Are you okay? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Please step aside and let the spirits from this hotel please come forward. Please open the door to let the spirits from this hotel come forward. So was that, you were the couple that was came? No, okay. So there was another couple here that was coming, trying to come through, yes. Why are they having trouble coming through? I don't know. Do they want to talk to us? Yes. You don't know why they're having trouble coming in. Okay, who is here now? I do have a man spirit. If you could give Jason and Daniel, this is Jason and this is Daniel, an impression as well so we can confirm who you are. Could you please tell us what happened to you at this hotel? Do you haunt this hotel? Yes. Why do you haunt this hotel? Do you have a reason for haunting this hotel? You can't find his way to anywhere else. He's saying he cannot find his way to anywhere else. Do you need to be reconnected to your wife? Yes. And then that is why you are coming forward, because you can't find your wife, even though, right, okay. Because Rosie and Franklin, the spirits of Rosie and Franklin, we did help them to come together, so we can help you as well. Can you give Jason and Daniel your name, please?
Getting a strong impression.
Okay, Daniel? Okay, I have a female spirit here. Is this your wife? Yes. Okay, she's come forward together. Can the two of you give us your names, please? Can you combine your energies to give us your names, please? I got M something.
For the male or the female?
I'm not sure. Okay, or are you from the Bullock Hotel? No, okay. Are you from this hotel? Yes. Okay, you are from
this
hotel.
They stayed here.
What?
They stayed here.
Is that what you're getting?
Yeah.
Okay, was it for your honeymoon that you stayed here? Okay.
No.
Why did you come here? I got vacation.
Vacation.
Okay,
yeah.
So what happened to you guys? I get argument.
Take a drink, yeah.
What? You guys get anything?
Did one die first?
Oh, I get yes? Who died first?
Man.
I get the man? The man died
Was it of natural causes?
No. I got no for natural causes, and we got the man died first. Did your wife shoot you? No. Okay. She said, he said no. The wife did not shoot you. Okay.
Was it an accident? Yeah. Was it a medical emergency or an accident?
No. Did you fall from the window? No. Okay. What kind of accident did you have?
Drowned? You know,
what?
Drowned?
Drowned? You drowned in the bathtub? No. All of a sudden, just a minute ago, I went like a gasp. You know, so did that have something to do with your death? Yes. Why did you gasp? Did your throat close up? Yes. Did you have a stroke? No. Did you have a respiratory problem? Yes. Did you have asthma? Yes. Okay, just like me? Yes. Okay, was it because you did not have your medication with you? Yes. But why would you go anywhere without your medication? I don't know. What?
Forgot,
or I don't know. You forgot your medication. So, was your wife able to call the medical ambulance for you? No. You think because at that time it was slow or something to get to him, right?
Yeah, they didn't get there fast enough.
They did not get there fast enough? Okay. So then so you passed suddenly, yeah.
Do you remember which room?
What?
Do you remember which room?
Do you remember which room? I got no and then I got yes. What room? I still get 802.
Yeah.
Do you got 802, Daniel?
Yeah.
Okay, so
yeah,
that's why
they sensed us in the room. They came, followed us down up here.
Oh, you did? Is that what you got?
That's what I'm sensing.
Oh, yeah. Wonderful. I'm so happy that you followed us up here.
But the husband died first.
Right.
And then the wife died later.
Okay, was that because you were heartbroken? Yes.
Well, they were older.
And then just natural causes? Yes.
For the wife, yeah.
Okay, and then were you, how old were you when you passed? Was it many years after your husband passed?
Not sure.
Okay, I did get yes, so you, and then have you been looking for your husband this whole time? Yes. And your husband has been looking for you yet. So now,
Find each other through Vicky?
Oh, I get yes. What do you guys get?
That's what, the reason why I said that is that's what I feel.
Okay, so you sense that I could sense you, and I'm getting cold right here. Are you standing behind us? And then here. Are you standing behind us? I get no. okay, that's fine, but you sensed that we were here, and you said, was it me specifically? You said yes, because they said that, because I'm the strongest one. And then you know my heart, is that correct? Did you sense my heart? Yes. And you knew that I could help you? Yes. Okay, could you please give us your name? For the wife, could you give us your name?
An M before.
I did, but I started to get Martha, but I don't know.
I was thinking more like Mary.
Mary, okay, well, Martha, Mary's pretty close. So is your name Mary? No. Is your name Martha?
Oh, well, I tried.
Oh, it is, yeah. They said yes to Martha. What is your last name? Can you tell us? No, what is your husband's name? Ben? Ben and Martha? Is that correct? No. Okay.
Does your husband's name start with a C?
Does your husband's name start with a C? I get yes.
Is it Christopher?
What?
Is it Christopher?
But that doesn't start with a Z. Oh, C.
C.
C. Is your name Christopher? Yes. So Christopher and Martha. Okay,
yeah.
Christopher. Do you have a last name that you could tell us? Okay. And then also, is there something else that we can help you with? Do you want to cross into the light? No. Immediately, you want to stay here. Yeah. The only help that you wanted was to be brought together to find each other. Is that correct? I get yes. Okay. So then, are you guys satisfied? Yes. Could you do us a big favor and manifest behind us, or manifest on an object on the table? Just don't manifest on us, if that's okay. And if you can make yourself look like your human form, that would be great. Is it going up?
The millimeter went up for briefly.
Okay, so did you guys come near the millimeter?
Come over here again to these
okay.
two.
Okay, and when I said table, is that correct? When I said you can manifest on the table,
yeah.
That's when you came in. I'm getting freezing cold. Are you getting freezing cold? Daniel, can you help Daniel to feel you as well? Can you say something to Daniel? Did you have kids? Oh, I got no.
What's interesting is the millimeter's temperature is going up.
Okay.
But I'm feeling colder.
Okay, so are you standing?
So I think there's something energy around us.
Are you standing behind Jason? No. Are you standing in between? Are you standing behind Daniel? No. Are you standing behind me? Yes.
Are you also in front of us?
No.
So they're over there by you.
Okay. Or is there some other spirits that have come forward? No. Is it just the two of you? Yes. Okay. Did it go up? Is it going up?
Okay. It's not really moving.
Okay. And could you make Daniel feel you by standing behind Daniel to give him an experience? Because I do feel cold. You know?
Is there an agitated condition
what?
Here?
There is, but this thing isn't changing temperature, so it's...
What?
In fact, I feel colder, yet the temperature sensor is going, and it just the millimeter just went up again.
Okay.
Now it's even higher.
Are you feeling anything from them?
No,
but. Do you feel any emotion or words or anything? Okay, that's okay. Is there anything else you would like to ask? No. Is there anything else you'd like to say? No. Would you like to try to channel through me? No. Okay, that's fine. You just wanted to come forward because you wanted to find each other. But if you sensed us in the room, then did you see each other once you came to the room? No. They couldn't see each other.
You hadn't opened the door yet.
And then only when I opened the door, then that's
here.
Us.
Yeah.
But then you could sense that we were here. Is that what it was? You sensed that we were here, yes. And you were waiting for us to open the door, yes. And then that's why you followed us up the stairs and to this level here. Okay, thank you. Okay, that explains more. So your names are, Martha and...
Christopher.
Martha and Christopher. And any last names? No. Okay, that's okay. So if you're satisfied, then we'll go ahead and let you go. Or because I feel cold right here. Or is that because you're thanking me? Yes. And then can you thank Jason and Daniel as well? Yes. Could you go over and stand there?
The millimeter was going up again.
Can you go stand behind Jason and thank him as well?
This way.
Yes. Okay, and then also Daniel. Yes. Okay, thank you. So if you're satisfied, then...
See that?
I got
a big chill all of a sudden.
What?
I got a big chill and it went all the way up to 5.4 and then it went right back down again.
Okay. Well, thank you for coming forward. We really appreciate it. And there are no other spirits besides my entourage that's here. That's correct. Yes. Yeah. Okay, so you're welcome to go ahead and leave. And if you want, you can introduce yourself to our family entourage of Robin, Megan, Rosie, and Franklin. Okay, because we helped Rosie and Franklin to get back together. Okay, thank you so much. Then we'll go ahead and, or if you'd like to try to speak into the came 2 meter, you're welcome to. It's just because you put it on the table.
Did it move? Did the second light up?
It is lit up.
No, the second light didn't light up.
Oh, no, I didn't see.
This is normal for it to be one light.
Okay, then that's okay. Then thank you for coming forward, Martha and...
Christopher,
I don't know why I can't think of your last name. But thank you for coming forward, we appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
And if you want to take video... Oh.